We are here today to organize a protest to reinstate the mask mandate. This started on Thursday after Governor Sisolak dropped the mask mandate statewide, and shortly after President Sandoval dropped the mask mandate for UNR. We are out here to make our voices heard and to try and show UNR and NSHE in general that we care about reinstating the mask mandate. I feel honestly incredibly unsafe. You know, we wear masks to protect ourselves and also to protect others. There's very good statistics that show that if you have an active COVID case and you are wearing a mask, you are protecting it spreading to other people. There are all these people now on campus who are not wearing masks who could possibly be spreading COVID, and that is, you know, additionally confounded by the fact that we took away our vaccination requirement. So there's no, I have no idea of knowing how many of my students, how many of my peers, how many people walking past me are unvaccinated and spreading COVID at a much higher rate, putting me and, again, all of my community at risk. President Sandoval, please listen to us. There is a huge population of your university who feels unsafe. Please help us.
Where's our safety? Where's our safety?
I was flabbergasted that after being told over and over that the university and the Nevada system of higher education was going to follow the public health directives, the experts, and the CDC guidelines, that suddenly, apparently based on political considerations, we just removed the mask mandate with no warning. See, here I have my mask on. I will be wearing my mask as long as there's community spread. We've heard reports of harassment of students who are either wearing masks or advocating for masks, and it particularly impacts students of color and LGBTQ students. We hope that the administration is listening, that the president and the chancellor and the regents will take steps to reverse course and reinstate the mask mandate, but more importantly, follow the science and the public health experts.
The mask mandate! The mask mandate!